My sheet web spider enclosure, constructed a few months ago, has developed an ecosystem.
Welcome to ABSE. Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Hua!
This is my pet sheet web spider. I have made a massive enclosure for it. In the sheet web spider's enclosure, I decided to add a new plant, my cactus. Also, various mushrooms started sprouting out from nowhere in there. I also added millipedes. And a few other variables caused the ecosystem to start. This is a food web. In the key, the green arrow is for herbivores, the red is for carnivores, and the brown is for decomposers. Let's start with what the spiderlings eat. So, tiny little flies which got nutrition from soil and plants went into the sheet web spider's webs. Then the leftovers of the tiny little flies go to the plants on which the spiders make their webs. Now for my adult female. So, larger flies and mosquitoes get attracted to the plant, get devoured by the spider, and their dead bodies are eaten by the millipedes, and the millipedes' poop gives nourishment to the plants. And remember, the spiders live on the plants. So the main guys which live here benefit the most from the ecosystem. I hope you guys were educated as well as entertained by this video. Be sure to leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe to the channel. Just a reminder, I'm having a webinar next Sunday. This is ABSE signing out. Take care. Goodbye.